Write 365, the easy way to write in English every day. Welcome to My Canadian English. I'm Shona Nichols. I make videos to help language learners practice English. Today's video is a part of Write 365, where I post a new photo every day. Subscribe on YouTube for more free videos. Write 365 is a free writing activity. I post a new photo every day from my life in Canada. I set clear expectations by CLB level. Remember, we improve our writing skills with practice, practice, practice. If you're an instructor, here are some helpful hints. Okay, learners, here are your instructions. Write for 10 minutes. Write as much as you can. Just write. No dictionary or translation app. You can use a pencil and pen or paper, or type words into your device. What are you going to write about? Let me show you. This chart shows you how much you should try to write. If you're a beginner, like CLB1, try a few words. CLB2, phrases. CLB3, short, simple sentences. And any higher than that, I'll let you read for yourself. Are you ready? Let's get started. Write about this photo. Describe what you see. Stop. You did it. You wrote for 10 minutes. Now let's reflect. Let's think about the writing. Did you like the photo? Was writing easy or hard for you? What words were missing for you? Look them up now in a dictionary or translation app. Check out Write 365 tomorrow for a new photo. Thanks for learning with me. We'll see you next time. If you'd like more free learning resources, subscribe to my YouTube channel, My Canadian English.